Oh, hello.
Jadeveon Clowney.
Still absent from camp. Now he's firing his agent. He's on the franchise tag. What team wants a one-year rental of Jadeveon Clowney? Oh, Bessie, what do you got?
Come on, Bessie. Uh-oh. Come on, baby.
Come on now.
Jadeveon Clowney.
Is this sort of like Polly's Robot in Rocky IV, Peter?
A little less weird, maybe, to the same, I don't know.
Just as.
We
just
got, as come on, Bessie. Come Polly. On, Bessie.
Polly was a 55-year-old man who had an attraction to a robot.
Yep.
With a sexy voice.
It was weird. Rocky IV. All right, here's the trade scenario that she brings out here. This is the trade 1000. Oh, baby, gangrene. Oh,
all right.
Jets need edge help.
I like
it. It's a one-year rental. And remember, the Texans lost Lamar Miller. Bilal Powell might be in a weird spot with the Jets. They already have Le'Veon and Ty Montgomery, and I know that they really like this kid Trenton Cannon as their little scat back. Bilal Powell probably going to make the 53 for the Jets, and Brandon Shell is an offensive tackle on the Jets. Okay, one-year rental. If you're a Jets fan, are you rolling the dice on Jadeveon?
Bilal Powell has had some moments, so you're getting a good running back. Lamar Miller down. He could be a good backup there with that running back room. But Jadeveon to the Jets, so that's interesting because just look at the division. We got to get after the quarterbacks. And there's one dude that you really need to get some hits on, and that's Tom Brady.
100%. Especially when the Jets' corners are something that you, Professor, have brought up as being a weakness. So if your cornerback room isn't that strong, go ahead and hit the quarterback.
The pass rush.
And if you're bringing any offensive line position to
I like that one,
Deshaun Watson, I'm in.